imagine having to go through mandatory health screenings at work, whether you like it or not.
This is happening at one workplace in Palm Beach County, and it is not sitting well with many workers.
Investigative reporter Terry Parker is live in the newsroom with a story you will only see here. Terry.
It's a new wellness program at the Palm Beach County Tax Collector's Office, and employees say they're being intimidated into having to give blood for health screenings. Some say they're fearful of losing their jobs if they don't.
Employees at the Lake Worth Tax Collector's Office say medical technicians arrived Thursday morning to take their blood for what they believe is mandatory health screening. This employee would talk on camera only if we disguised her voice and didn't show her face. She says they're afraid of being fired for speaking out and for not taking part in Tax Collector Anne Gannon's new program.
We're all very terrified. It's a lot of scare tactics. It's gotten very bad since Ms. Gannon has come on board. Every day we come to work terrified of whether they're going to let us go, whether they're going to hit us with other costs, whether they're going to tell us it's mandatory to have our blood drawn.
Yes, we have to have that data so that you can participate, and we know that we're not putting your health at risk by allowing you in a program that could potentially do that.
Gannon says if employees don't take part in the program, they won't be penalized but won't qualify for future incentives. She hasn't yet decided what those incentives might be. She also denies she used any intimidation to force her employees to take part in the health screening program.
We don't terminate people for non-participation in a program. We terminate people who have performance problems. And that's really, I would never do that.
Now, Gannon tells me that the company hired to do these health screenings promised her that it could reduce the office's insurance rates in about 3 years. She also says that she's paying this outside company, Health Navigators, $75,000 to do the job. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.